If a flower doesn't bloom, do you blame the flower or do you blame its environment? Right? So imagine like if this plant didn't bloom, are you going to like blame the plant and check the plant, or are you going to check the soil? Are you going to check the light? Are you going to check the air around it, the humidity? Because that's the reason why the plant grows, right? So we are that flower, right? But if we're not growing or we're not sprouting or blooming the right way, what is your environment? Who are you talking to? Yeah. What Instagrams are you scrolling? What things are you filled with in your feed? What's your mind constantly talking about, even if it's about your body?
Yeah.
Even if it's constantly like when you look in the mirror and you're just fixated on that part of your body, that's poison.
シーンごとに英会話でよく使う表現を解説します。
If a flower doesn't bloom,
bloom.
花が咲く。
Do you blame its environment?
It's.
その、それの。
environment.
環境
The humidity.
Humidity.
湿気湿度
Not sprouting or blooming the right way.
Sprout.
発芽する芽を出す
Right way.
適切な方法
Things are you filled within your feed.
Within.
何々ないで何々以内に
Feed.
インスタのフィード
What's your mind constantly talking about?
Constantly.
いつも、絶えず。
Even if it's about your body.
Even if.
たとえ何々だとしても。
Even if it's constantly like when you look in the mirror.
Look in.
何々を覗き見る。何々の中を見る。
You're just fixated on that part of your body.
Fixated on.
何々に執着する。固執する。
英語を話せるようになりたい場合は、僕の公式 LINE で本格的な英会話の無料講義を配信しているので、下の概要欄から登録してください。解説した表現を定着させるため、この動画は繰り返し見て、聞き流し、音読などをしましょう。